Woohoo!
Buddy.
And welcome back to the family server.
Oh, goodness. We're all a bunch of weirdos. So let's see. Thomas is still building the spider caves. I've got a whole crap ton of boxes that need putting away is what I've got. Holy crap. Okay, I guess this is what I'm doing.
Yay, do the gradient thing. Awesome, dude. Very cool. I need to go heal my wings.
Why is this full of junk?
So if you're a first time viewer, this is another portal. This is the roof of the Nether. We're gonna go to the end. Everyone, prepare your ears.
My goodness, that's loud. Indeed, very, very noisy.
That Enderman had 3 pearls. Okay, that over there, that's, see, that's a portal to the outer regions.
The outer regions.
Yep. And over there, that's one of Alien's many map platforms.
I have a lot of map platforms, this is true.
Yeah. I spent all this time building this cute little stairway over here, and then I always just avoid it and just fly over. So let's go look at my stairway.
It is a very cute stairway.
Totes.
Okay. This is still a big old mess. What's a big old mess?
The vandals have been here, yay! There's pukas and graffiti!
Lots of pukas, lots of graffiti.
Awesome. Now we're gonna stare into this fire while I log into Alien Stream.
Oh goodness. Hello, Plenty Willow. Welcome to the stream. Gotta keep Sunny fed.
Yep, well, that was water, really. Sunny's always going, you know, I'm hungry. Exactly, dude. This magic box has sandstone in it.
Daddy put a head on the box, which means I wouldn't be able to open the box.
Why do you think it was me? My bet is it was this zombie horse here. They are taking over the server, you know. That looks like a creeper hole.
Hmm. Not sure if you guys know, but we do have a shulker box full of just beds in the flowers and dyes chest. Because we have, like, a lot of beds, apparently.
Well, it's in case we get really, really tired. Wow, this is a really big creeper hole. There's a zombie horse in David.
There's a zombie horse in David. There we go. All cleaned up.
Yay. Is this geode unentered? room for the side, I guess.
Oofed. Do 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 do.
It's hard to believe that there's still so many massive unlit areas so close to home.
I know, right?
Hey. Look at all that darkness up there. Perfect to get drop buried.
Oh dear. That sounds explodey.
A little bit.
Thank you.
That skelly had thorns.
Oh, I love it when you get like critters with thorns. It's always so weird.
Yeah.
Hey bud, do you mind if I come and help you by putting levers on all of your rails? Give me something to do. I'll start with the dragon area here. That's fine.
A little laggy there.
I am super laggy. My FPS is terrible. My FPS has been terrible. I don't know why it's been so bad lately.
I probably got like 40 FPS. But... Ooh, calling zombie reinforcements. Oh. Helps if I press the right buttons too.
Oh, there is that.
There was a black sheep and a white sheep cosplaying as a panda. Do you need any help gathering resources there, dude? Any projects left that I should be working on? I feel like I've pretty much completed my stuff.
I can't think of anything off the top of my head.
That'd be a perfect spot for a starter base. This little island here. With that big toothy cave in the background.
That sounds very dramatic.
Very dramatic. It's an island in a stream. That is what it is. Tiny patch of jungle and a big cave full of teeth. And horses.
Gotta have the horses.
Well, that's what I need to do. I need to move my horse over.
I should have brought a minecart to make sure that this all works. Ow.
Take the secret passage.
Perfect.
No button. Button no working.
Where are you? What's going on?
The secret tunnel.
Uh-oh.
Apparently there is a combination of buttons that will result in it being locked from one side.
Oh, that's a bummer.
Yeah. This kind of thing could be avoided by the, mask, but... Who has time for that?
Says the mathematician.
You got that tunnel all the way down already?
Oh, nice. Not bad.
I'll check it out in a little bit here. I'm kind of on the other side of town. I'll be by in a few.
Very cool. Power it up. It's in one of the boxes right there. There was a bunch of track. I didn't notice what kind, though. Yeah, you're gonna need like half a stack of power at least. Yeah, that's cool.
Nothing to worry about, just caught on fire riding by a train. They're taxing his zombie life partner are in town now.
That should be more than enough.
Ooh, this is nice. Yeah. Good gradient. Awesome spider. Tunnel gradient looking cool, dude. Suckdolliger, away! Greetings, dancing pig.
water. Rude. It shouldn't anymore now.
Yeah, you can totally go on underwater rides now.
No, but I can make you one. I've got deep slate. Ow. I fell down a hole. What? Hey, rude.
There, Zeuselpro and Zephyr are both in the stables now. Do you have a horse, alien?
I don't actually have a horse, I don't think. Hello. You got this all set? Oh. Okay. Oh, that's deep slate, not cobble deep slate. Oh, no. polished deep slate. Wait, do I need a stone cutter to make tile? Oh my freaking god.
Don't you always carry 3 stone cutters with you like I do?
Yes, but that's beside the point. Where is it? Actually, there's only one in here. There you go.
Oh, I actually have 4 on me.
Yeah, it's right there.
Lovely dovely. Perfect. Ooh, let's go ride.
And the dragon side should be all powered too.
Nice.
Nope, everything's powered now.
Yay. It's time to go for some rides. We can each take a tunnel and ride at a time.
Well, I claim this one first then. Yeah, like next time we play, you can throw some sound effects in and stuff.
Okay, the aliens going down the spider tunnel.
Yeah.
Which tunnel do you want, Mama? And I'll start with the Enderman.
1, 2, 3, go!
Noise. Mine has sound effects. Yay! And I just love these vaults too. And now the return trip.
I know, the whole thing is so really well done. The only sadness is that you're going so fast in the minecart that you miss so many details when you go through.
Sounds are still scary on the way back, yay.
You just fill the spider tunnel with like spider heads on note blocks.
Good rail spacing too, by the way.
Yeah, that took forever to work out.
Now we should all rotate to the next one.
It's fine.
Everybody, rotate.
Oh, wait, you just took the here.
Oh my god!
There you go. One, two, three, go!
Oh. noise.
I love it so much.
Totally. As long as you remember to look in the right direction, the dragon head on the way by is really cool.
And like, mind me, by it,
yeah.
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Alright, now I gotta do spider.
Spooter spider.
Spooter.
One, two,
three.
What? I don't know. One, two, three, go!
Woohoo! Nice. These vaults are one of my favorite parts of the whole world.
Oh, I know, right?
And honestly, I have a lot of favorite parts in this world. This has been an excellent season, guys.
I can't wait until next season.
Totally.
With our triple city.
As long as you're looking in the direction of the giant spider, it looks even cooler from the minecart.
How did you- what the heck? How did you end up on top?
What do you mean? It's not on top.
To me, it looks like it's on top of the block.
No, it's slightly in the block.
See, this one is slightly in the block, but the- Oh, now it's not. Now it's just in front. Oh, that's so weird.
Weird.
I got your box. There you go. Hey! Move, alright.
Awesome, dude.
Yeah, that's cool. This is like a really cool build. It's so awesome.
Definitely. I love it. Now we need to get Alien a horse so that somebody else can hang out in the stables.
I have a zombie horse.
With a name?
Broccoli has a name down here, doesn't he? Or did we not actually properly name him?
What do we think about Broccoli over there, though?
Come along, Broccoli. Say hello to whatever relative this is.
Brussels sprout.
Brussels sprout or asparagus or peas.
And you can come stand on your hay like the other horses. Greetings.
Hello.
No, we have to stick a lead on him and then take it off. So that he has a named lead to stick in this barrel.
Oh. Okay.
Good horses. One of these horses is not like the others.
I know. I can't put armor on broccoli.
Oh, that's a shame. That would be very cute. Yes, you're very excitable, Zephyr. Yes. I like the way these stables came up too.
They came up really nice.
With their little dilapidated shack next door.
I love the shack so much. And the shack is full of saddles.
Yeah, I noticed that. I checked through there earlier in the stream. I've been through the secret tunnel twice so far today. And you can see the dancing pig from here.
I know, I love that we can like, we're so much closer to a whole bunch of stuff that we never thought we were going to be very close to.
Totally. Seven.
I don't know why my world just keeps unloading and then not loading back in. I don't know what's up with that. I think my computer is just struggling really hard. Thunderstorm.
Wait, in real life or in the game?
In game.
Alright, let's fix this button so that they stop being evil at me.
We really do have a very cool world.
Totally.
What's up, Doc? Cool idea.
Where'd you get the thunderstorm noise?
That was just a thunderstorm. Although we could put like custom noises on the heads. Oh my god, too much stuff. Okay. Hold on, hold on.
I think that'll do. If anyone comes through the secret tunnel and it takes more than 8 clicks around for something to open, let me know. I think this will get rid of the combos that were not registered. Go to the stables. Okay. Why do I have extra sandstone? Or not enough sandstone? Did you like the shack, by the way? Yay, thanks. You didn't flick the trapdoors with the planters, right?
Okay, your stuff is all put away, Thomas. You can take your boxes back.
On top of the world. I think I'm going to sign off for today.
Oh wow, look at the time. Jeez. Yeah.
Exactly. So I hope everybody had fun here. We're getting towards the end of the world, and most of the projects are getting wrapped up, just a few tweaks left here and there. And we have one last treasure map to go and find. And I'm going to step off the edge of this platform in the finest Scar sign-off fashion. And until next time.
And I shall say goodbye as well. Thank you everybody who stopped by. Thank you to all my lurkers. Thank you to all my chatters. You guys are all awesome. As Platy said, we are getting close to the end of the world. Vanilla Tweaks has updated their datapacks to 1.20.5/6. That means 1.21 is close behind. including an entirely rewritten and improved Graves datapack. I'm actually really excited to try that one out.
Yeah. It's got some good tweaks.
And let's see. But we are still waiting on a lot of mods still, so we'll see how long that takes. But hopefully not too much longer. But until then, you guys all have a great day, and I will see you later. Bye!